We go to the bottom of the first. Now at the plate, Tony Gwynn.
Leading off for the Rays.
And a pitch.
The right fielder, Tony.
This ball is hammered deep center field. Way back there. On its way. Out of here. He flexes his power with that swing, and it gives him the lead in the first. It's 1-0.
What I love about this swing is he stayed tall, allowed his hands to go directly to the baseball, letting that bat head get down through the ball to create backspin and hit it out of the ballpark.